She stopped back there.
You think so?
You're good. You too. Thank you. Oh, is that the shortcut up?
That's right.
Oh, I've been just riding it all the way around.
Yeah, it's not bad that way either. This way's a lot faster. I push it though.
Oh, I hear you. right, y'all?
Yeah.
Hey, nice
bike.
Thanks.
Really?
Well, now I'm tired.
Yeah.
What shoes are those?
Forgot they're. I can't even read it from here.
Oh, it looks like Pearl Izumi.
Yeah.
Is that correct?
Yeah. Yeah. Too much money, I'll tell you that.
Yeah.
I mean, I was wearing Vans, but they were working.
Yeah, really? Slide around.
Yeah, they. I was ripping all the little holes with the pedals.
That's what I'm worried about today. It's my first time. These pedals will be all right.
I mean, if it's the first time on the pedals, no worry. But after a while.
I was wearing my Nanos, Cody. Did you see that the other day? Yeah. Those were so slick.
Are those CrossFit?
They're CrossFit shoes. Yeah. And the ridges, like, they like slide backwards like this.
Yeah.
So like you get so easy to slide forward on.
Gotcha. I was wondering if those would be good because they're supposed to be so like planted, like on
probably the Metcons, the Nike Metcons.
Yeah, those would probably be fine.
But I feel like they're such a hard sole. Like
they won't be good.
Yeah. You mean the Metcons are really good?
I mean, like, I wouldn't ride the Metcons because they seem hard. Like a hard rail. But they're flat. So, alright. You want to go?
No.
Alright. Cool. Alright. You guys ready?
Yeah, go for it.
You want to go next or you want to go?
By all means, you're killing it today. Have a good day, guys.
You too.
You out here very much?
I do this box at Enterprise Raccoon Mountain.
You live around here?
I live below Atlanta.
Oh, really? You're all up here?
Well, my wife and kids live up here, so I'm on vacation this week, so I'm hanging out with them. But every weekend, I'm up here.
Okay.
So I ride between Georgia and here. When I'm in Georgia, I ride trails there.
Mm-hmm. It's some nice trails above Atlanta. I mean, I've never been to them, but I heard about Big Creek and Blank Creek.
Yeah, it's basically like a bike park.
Okay, really?
Yeah, they got the pump tracks and a lot more wooden features. Uh-huh. Like, out here is not so much.
Right.
But you got higher elevation here. And, like, where I live, it's Dosset Trails, and it's nothing like this. When I get back, I'm like, every time I get back, it's like 15 million personal records. But I was due just about a month and a half ago. I was still on my hardtail.
Yeah? Is it new bike for you?
Yeah.
Brand new?
Nice. Well, it's now a month old, but yeah. Way too much money.
Well, if you ride it enough, you can justify it.
No, yeah. I can say I justified it already in a month.
Yeah, nice. I've only had this bike for about a month.
Is it tubeless yet, or is it?
It is tubeless, yeah.
Did you do it yourself?
Yeah, I did it myself.
Is it how? I mean, did you have to? Were the rims already ready, or did you have to tape them yourself?
No, the rims are already ready. But I almost bet, I guarantee you, these rims are already ready.
Yeah, they're ready.
Oh, you did it.
No, I haven't done it. I have the stuff. I have the sealant at home.
Yeah. Okay.
So I'm thinking, but did you do it with an air pump or with a regular pump?
So. I did it. We could have done it with the air pump. We almost got it. And I know eventually we would have, but we had an air compressor. We used that. Yeah.
Now, are you talking a real air compressor or the little plug in your car air compressors?
Like a real air compressor.
Okay.
But I bet you either would work. And I've seen a lot of people, like on YouTube, they'll get it. They'll get it with just a regular pump.
See, I'm on the thing of I don't want to do it, and I'm getting ready to go ride the next day, and then I got to go pull out tubes just to go ride.
Yeah. No, pretty easy.
But I'll say this, I'm gonna ride these tubes until they bust, then I'll go tubeless.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Well, I'm like, might as well, because once you take the tube out, it's hard to get all the air back out of it.
Yeah. What I did is I replaced mine. I still had one tube that had a pop, And so I had as a backup now in case one of these.
Yeah, no, you always got to have. I got a tube in here now.
Yeah.
Just in case. Alright, I'll be behind you shortly. Okay.
Just learning some lessons.
I hear you. Was he laid out there or something?
What?
Were they laid out or something? Those guys, they crashed?
No, I think they're good.
Oh, okay.
I heard them talking. They said they were going to section some things.
Oh, okay.
I think they're going to try to go up on that wall.
Yeah, that wall's a little bit too much right now.
Yeah,
I did it with the hardtail, but I'm still getting, I've never did this really, so I'm still getting used to the full suspension.
For me, what happens is I go, I used to have a downhill bike, and that was no problem, of course. But I go over it now, and it sort of slows me down, almost throws me over.
Are you centered or forward?
Well, I start out centered, but it slows me down, you know, over the bumpiness, and it sort of sends me forward. But yeah, I mean, I'm usually fine when I do it. It's just.
So you're sending the regular jumps?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you look like you said you had a downhill bike, so you must.
Yeah. I got rid of my downhill bike just because there's a lot of problems with it.
Really?
I didn't actually like it on these trails. That with that much suspension, the jumps, they weren't really poppy enough. Sort of your suspension would just soak it up, you know. I like this better for this trail. Yeah.
No, I hear you. I do like my hardtail, but for me, the 100 mil was just not enough in travel.
This is 140.
And then, what's your?
It's aggressive hardtail.
What, 65?
65, yeah.
Yeah, it's 65.2 in low, and then 65 even in the low or something like that. Well, I'm done with the downhill because I done did all that, so I'm about to head back.
Wow, you must have been out here early.
I get here about 6:30.
Yeah, I got here at 6:30, but I didn't start riding until 7.
Yeah, no, I don't mind the dark because I've gotten so used to it.
Sure.
All right, have a good one.
You too. Thank you.
I'm not sure.